First talked about how the I was expecting the teacher to teach us throughout the class, but she did. Yeah, she did. But like, but the thing, the beautiful thing about our critical thinking, that critical thinking is not taught, but instead it's learned on their own. So the teacher wants us to ask ourselves. So whenever a teacher gives us an assignment, that's when we start asking ourselves how to think critically. So, and then like what we say, what our opinions say, what we think, that's us critical thinking. And then seeing other people's opinions also question us and question theirs, and then we create, you know, and that's, and once we start questioning each other or discussing with each other, that's us critically thinking. And then I guess like, and I also wrote about like how the media is really important. Yeah, I may say that like that we may say many negative things about society, you know. What the media says, does the media want us to think what the media wants us to think? And then yeah, and that's us start questioning about what we see in the media. And then yeah, it could be in movies, social media, but also the media should be used as a tool. You know, we saw how media can have an impact towards a society, and that's what, and since we have so much better access to media, for example, like social media, like Instagram, Snapchat, we can like advocate through those apps, and then create social change. You know, that's how like change is created. For example, like one video of George Floyd being choked by a police officer created this great movement of civil rights, you know? So yeah. So what I learned about the semester is that you need to always have an open mind. Always ask yourself what's going on. And then challenge your beliefs. And then yeah, that's what I can say about the semester. Thank you.